Hello friends, this is Shubham and welcome to my channel Tech Traders. Today in this video I am talking about the Moto G6, the latest smartphone by Motorola, that is Moto G6. So we'll see all the technical stuff inside and outside the phone, we'll see all the pros and cons about the phone, my opinions about this phone in this video. So let's continue this video. So today we are talking about the Moto G6, one of the latest smartphone by Motorola. Starting with the display unit, the Moto G6 has a 5.7 inch Full HD plus IPS display which is paired with excellent viewing angles. Screen resolution of this phone is of 2160 into 1080 pixels with 18:9 aspect ratio and 424 ppi pixel density. Also, the screen is protected from scratches by a layer of Corning Gorilla Glass 3. Talking about the camera, primary or the rear facing camera of Moto G6 is equipped with dual 12 megapixel and 5 megapixel camera of aperture f1.8. It also has face detection autofocus, dual LED, dual tone flash. With primary camera, one can record up to Full HD 1080 pixel videos at 60 or 30 frames per second. Secondary camera of this phone is of 8 megapixel. With that, one can record up to 1080 pixel Full HD videos. Coming to the processing unit, in terms of performance, the smartphone has a 1.8 GHz octa-core Snapdragon 450 chipset powered by Qualcomm. The smartphone comes in two different variants, one with 3GB RAM plus 32GB internal storage, and the second one with 4GB RAM plus 64GB internal storage. Phone runs on Android 8.0 Oreo operating system. Adreno 506 GPU is planted inside the phone as the graphic processing unit of this phone. Battery of this phone is of 3000 mAh non-removable lithium-ion battery which can last for an entire day. Connectivity features include 4G, Bluetooth 4.2, dual-band Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi Direct, GLONASS, BDS with FM radio including in it. These are the specifications of the Moto G6. So this is all about the Moto G6. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for the latest tech updates. Thank you.